When you're thinking about college basketball's all-time scoring greats, Marcus Howard will pop in your mind for the rest of time. That's the legacy that the Marquette all-time leading scorer leaves, finishing with 2,761 career points, good for 21st in the history of college basketball. Howard finds himself at the top of the history books in the Big East as well. On February 12th, he passed Syracuse's Lawrence Modin, who held the Big East scoring record in conference games with 1,405 points. Howard broke it with flying colors, by 182 points to be exact. He finds himself number one in the history of the Big East Conference with 1,587 career points. What also stands out about Howard is that he evolves every season. Just when you thought you had seen him define greatness, he seemingly outdid himself again. From 13 points per game as a freshman, to 20 as a sophomore, up to 25 as a junior, saving his best for last, 28 points per game as a senior. He not only scored, he was efficient, shooting 42% from the field in his final campaign, and 41% from three-point range. Howard also made a big impact on Marquette University's campus. He was a leader for the Fellowship for Christian Athletes on campus, and was part of several other groups, taking part in mission trips as well. Marcus Howard, the ultimate Marquette Golden Eagle, and the epitome of college athletics.